actually take third in Class B after the final few miles. Roberts would be beaten to that second place by this man, Rick Neal, with Paul Layfield alongside. The pair hadn't been...